The idea was to replace Proceed as we knew it, because Proceed until now was a three-door hatchback. And the three-door hatchback market in Europe is collapsing. There's no few, at the moment, it's a dying segment. But we didn't want to lose what Proceed stood for within the Seed range. We felt we needed the values that Proceed are, you know, the sportiest of the range, the most emotional, the most dynamic, the most young at heart within the Seed family. So if we heard, okay, three-door hatch has no future, then we need to think how the next Proceed, the new Proceed can be, that it still carries all those values, but that the segment or the type of product that it is has a success chance to make volumes. That's all. So we looked for different alternatives, different proposals, not being a three-door hatch, and this was one of the results we came up that we all felt the strongest for. If we wanted Proceed to continue, we needed to be able that it stands next to five-door and wagon, so it is a different product, yet that it does enough volume that it justifies the investment. The three-door hatch couldn't justify the investment anymore. So we needed to find something that, you know, is different enough from the two others, but carries over everything that Proceed was about, the sportiness, the young at heart, the emotion, the dynamics, everything. So this is the result that we...
Three cars, they offer a different kind of possibility for very different customers, very different types of customers. The car is not compromised so much. It's still, it's got a very, it's lower than the Seed, and lower than the wagon, of course, but it still is reasonable. But it is supposed to be the more sporty variation. If you really want a lot of space, you've got to have the wagon. Stretched and quite low looking, especially, you know, when you see it on the street later, it will stand out quite a bit because it has that really sleek and sporty proportion. But also there is elements like the side window graphic with the little fin there, which defines it somehow, so you actually recognize it from a big distance, or when the car passes by, you immediately see it and you recognize it as a Proceed.
People talk about what design has achieved for Kia, but it's not just design. I mean, when you drive those two cars on the street, the quality of the ride, the chassis, the precision.
Yeah. The interior too, I mean, the material,
really
the interior design evolved a lot.
Not design alone can't change a brand, it's every department that works together hand in hand.
Is it possible to see in future, for example, Kia Proceed Cross? A little bit more ground clearance and plastic around.
Oh, you said Cross?
Yeah.
Did you say Cross?
Yeah.
It's an interesting idea, at least.
We'll see. You'll have to wait. You'll have to see.
We're working on all kinds of things, so wait for the surprise.